2016, ExxonMobil partnered with the National Center for Supercomputing Applications to leverage Blue Waters, one of the world's most powerful computers, resulting in a major breakthrough.
ExxonMobil's geoscientists and engineers work to find and develop oil and gas fields in ways that are both cost-effective and environmentally responsible. With this project, the idea was to leverage advanced technology to model the complex processes that govern the flow of oil, water, and gas in various reservoirs. This increases the likelihood of safely striking a commercially viable well. One of the challenges of this project is to speed up the pace of reservoir simulation.
To overcome the challenge of reservoir simulation speeds, ExxonMobil scientists worked closely with NCSA to benchmark a series of multi-million to billion cell models on one of the world's fastest supercomputers, Blue Waters. The logistics challenges of essentially using all of the Blue Waters machine and the work leading up to that were made much easier as the result of the strong partnership we've built with NCSA over the past 5 years. Beyond the ability to solve those challenges are the deep technical insights and scientific domain expertise that the staff of NCSA has built up over the past 30 plus years. An added benefit that has helped make the project such a success was that we were able to leverage the deep technical skills available to us in computer science, mathematics, and engineering at NCSA's home, the University of Illinois.
The collaboration required careful planning of all aspects of the reservoir simulator, from the input and output to optimizing communication across hundreds of thousands of processors. With our proprietary software, we used more than 4 times the number of processors that had ever been used to model oil and gas reservoirs. This breakthrough parallel simulation used 716,800 processors, which is the equivalent of harnessing the power of 22,400 computers with 32 processors each.
This allowed us to get the results thousands of times faster compared to a typical oil and gas reservoir simulation. Also, it was the largest process count reported by oil and gas industry and one of the largest simulation jobs in engineering disciplines such as aerospace and manufacturing.
So ultimately, we now have the ability to use hundreds of thousands of processors simultaneously, which can result in a substantial improvement to reservoir management workflows. We can make robust business decisions in a fraction of the time.